His name is Bob Scratch.
Tonight we go after a fantastic story.
All units.
The story that flying saucers from other worlds are visiting our planet.
One thing is clear. You could not keep a spaceship a secret in one of the greatest news stories of all time.
Alien spacecraft.
The UFO. They think you're a nut. Tell you the truth, that's just what they figure you are.
With Project Blue Book, no UFO reported. These unidentified objects are extraterrestrial.
It is 100% real, and I was there as that was filmed.
UFO program, unidentified flying objects.
And reveal the truth behind what these UFOs are.
UFOs.
Of unidentified flying objects. To natural phenomena that are neither mysterious.
I just saw the ground front and I could see the light on either side. And then the red light was sort of passing a glow over the whole thing, so it looked like a round disc.
And then it seemed to just go together, make a ball, and fly out into that field, and it was a great big, huge yellow glow out there.
There is now a staggering amount of information on this subject collected not by crackpots, but by respected, mainstream, level-headed people.
Area 51, the existence of a real-life X-Files department.
Unknown objects that appear to defy the laws of physics.
Are we on the brink of full disclosure about visitors from outer space?
This doesn't come from any of our countries. I don't know if that's ever going to happen, but I think that's the direction we're moving in.